greater threat to world peace than the AIDS epidemic or the drug trade, because it's supported by government, by government, by government, by government, by government. Up dictators, the Shah, Batista, Marcos, Papadog, all these people, Pinochet. Their own people in the interest of keeping down their own people so that the multinationals can make a profit. And then, because they bought the weapons, they get into trouble with the IMF, and the IMF comes along and says, cut your social budgets.
Responsibility for holding our.